This is Ronnie Coleman, and you're probably asking what happened to him. Well, this is the result of 13 spinal surgeries that have caused muscle thinning and weakness in the legs, known as muscle atrophy.